What is your opinion of American Standard versus Goodman air conditioning?
That's almost a race to the bottom. Well, LG is an equally bad contender.
That's a pretty harsh statement. Actually, that's a rather bad assessment of all three brands.
American Standard is the generic train air conditioner. It is hard to believe they make an AC so bad.
It is more affordable than train ACs.
It is also less reliable and more problem-prone. For example, it leaks refrigerant.
I've heard they are less efficient.
You have to pay for the efficiency. Or, rather, efficiency literally costs you.
What do you think of Goodman air conditioners?
Goodman air conditioners are horrible.
Okay, so they do not live up to their name. What is wrong with them?
They leak water and refrigerant. Their coils break, and they are expensive to maintain.
How is their warranty?
As bad as their oxymoronic name. The warranty does not cover the parts most likely to break, while the labor and refrigerant is always at your expense.
What breaks on them?
The compressors, the condensers, the coils and everything else that's expensive to fix. And that's everything the warranty does not cover.
I thought it would not cover labor.
That usually is not covered either. It's a limited warranty.
If it was any more limited, it would only cover coils that broke on a Thursday.
They don't even cover defective parts like coils in the ACs they just installed. If it breaks, they'll blame the installer.
Goodman does sound pretty bad.
American Standard has lower quality than Trane, but it is better than Goodman.
And being a Trane brand, you can actually find repair people for it.
That's true. The Trane guys have plenty of time to fix American Standard ACs in between Trane installs.
Or I could just save myself the effort and buy a Trane.